Hello, hello, what's up everybody? How's everyone doing? Got a mixed playlist for you guys today. I put a couple of the new Rockstar random jobs in, but they stole the idea from Byven. Let's check those out. Okay, calm down. Your turn. Let's get it loaded. It didn't keep the order in my playlist today. It's in a random order. The couple of stunts are quite close together. The combat modes are close together. It's been alright for ages. It's like not mixed up my playlist at all. A good few months now. Then today I had some Rockstar jobs and it's like, nope, mixing up the whole thing apart from the first two jobs. Get in it. Philippe Man, what's up? GTA Italia, Nanny, Bradley, Katie, Wee Wee, how are you guys doing? Thanks for the likes, guys. Make sure you guys are leaving a like if you haven't. It's me. Welcome, welcome. I just need to move my mic. I never have it in the right place when I start. I think that's a bit better. I need a new in boom. What do they call them? Or at least I need to reposition where the anchor of this is. JJ, what's up? Welcome, welcome. Thanks for the like, man. Quite a few people in it. Is everybody in that wants to get in? See everybody in chat in there. Give it another minute or two. Yeah, I had a busy day today. I had a court hearing in the morning. Then I had to take my toaster back because that broke. Well, no, then I got a pizza because my toaster broke. And then I took my toaster back. And I think I got a job as well. So this might be my last Thursday stream. Going forward, it will probably only be Sundays I can stream. Job in that. But yeah, luckily my toaster was, I brought it on the 8th of April last year, so I'm like 4 days under the year, so I could exchange it for a new one. No, no, what's up? Thanks for the like. Welcome, Quincy. How you doing, man? Thank you, thank you. Right, is everyone in? Everyone ready? Oh, one more. Right, I'm ready. Let's go. Ah, stone, too late. I've launched it. Well, there's not much selection here. I think I will go with this one. You have to join during the job, Stone. Gasoline, what's up? Welcome, welcome. Not joining up today. I've seen you published a couple of new jobs, Stone, but I haven't added them because I wasn't sure whether they were hard or not. I haven't had time to check anything. Busy, busy today. That car's a lot bigger than this one. Coming in hot. Ouch. But there was a wall right there then. Managed to not lose control too much. Sure. Calm down, calm. Ah, but I forgot about that. Corner. Now that bush, man. Ruined me all that bush. Ah, why do I keep going for that? No, I bookmarked the job, I just didn't know whether it was a pro job or not. Didn't have time to check. Barely had time to make the thumbnail. I lost a lot of spots there. What? Why'd it go right for? Too many bushes in this race. Oh, I just drive straight towards one. Nice. Get it? Please? For fuck's sake. Time rumble. Yeah, I seen that. I couldn't bookmark their new jobs because the overtime rumbles were there in front of them. So I had to search by race. Bushes are so annoying. It was a nice race. Well, right, let's see how messed up this playlist is. So the first two are how I wanted, then the rest is different. That parkour closer to the end, though I'm not sure how difficult it is. ML8 ones are usually pretty easy, so. Did Quincy win that? Hey Quincy, is anyone, everyone gonna join or? You joining, Stone? Playing COD, okay. Not good enough for you. Any poo. Right, he's gonna get in. One's gone. I don't think he's going to get in. This has been upgraded. Gonna be a little bit familiar. Yeah, my hearing thing, the judge was well grumpy. It sucks though, because the company I work for claimed insolvency, but they've got a load of restaurants still open. So we got to get our money back off the taxpayer, even though they're still running and making loads of money. And that means we don't get all of our money back, because... nice try. Oh, he didn't make it. Oh, barely made it. Yeah, because we won't get my like petrol money that I was owed back, and we won't get any interest for it being ages. But we get our holiday, our owed hours, and a week's notice pay. But at least I get a little bit back. But it's just annoying; it has to come from the taxpayer and not them. When they're running restaurants still and making loads of money. Scummy company, Doe & Co. are. Never eat there. Snoop Creature, lordy lordy, how you guys doing? Welcome, welcome. No, don't overtake me! Missed it. Snoop, if you're still there, how come you don't stream on YouTube anymore? Down to Twitch. Bro, what's up? Welcome to the stream, man. How you doing? No, why are you faster than me? Stop cheating. Oh, nanny. Out of nowhere. Didn't quite get me. That'd have been a nice little wall ride if she managed that. I didn't realise the finish line was right after one of those, or I might have tried that. You don't really need to land it, do you? You just gotta go through the finish line. Yeah, that was a nice little stunt. Mr. Cove, what's up? Thanks for the like, bro. Crash race. Is it open to all supers? That's a devastate. Wrong, what's up, dude? Welcome. How you doing, man? It's a go time. In the tunnel. Oh no, I was trying not to hit you. Fuck me up. Go down, you fucking idiot! No, don't reverse in front of me, you bastard! It's hard to come out of that pipe. It pulls you up with the speed when you go around this corner. It's hard to get down to come out. Alright, I didn't mean to hit you there. It looked like I meant to hit him. I get it from here. did I not get that? Seriously, checkpoint, come on. Fuck's sake. Evil genius! Welcome, welcome. Ah, oh, no! Where'd he go? Can I turn around this? No, Quincy. Just scoop him up. Oh no. Whoa, whoa, why has everyone gone see through? Hey, what are you doing, Kat? No, stop it! Shut up! I thought I was going to have him then. Nearly had you, Disby. That was a fun race. Tubes were a bit tricky though. Horton. I just beat you and you were in a bloody T20. I need to start doing better. 15th. somebody. Sorry, Kane. Oh, too much. No, Disby. Well, I only just became solid. Give me a chance. Need a rocket, rocket, rocket is what I need. Okay, baby. Oh, surely that got somebody. What am I? Where's the rockets at? Oh, surely I got M's here. No. 3 kills. Excuse me, where are all the rockets? Get him! Oh no, too late. Such a big target, isn't it? Fire! What? Why did it fire that? I was not facing that way when it fired. Oh no. I'm on fire! Where's the repair kit? I haven't seen any. Oh, what? I hit him! He exploded on him. How did he not die? I got it, yeah. Ah, surely the... That must have gone under his fucking wheels or something. Oh, I keep missing all the freaking rockets. Haha, my rocket. Easy to hit in this. I'm surprised I'm still alive. I need rockets. Finally dead. Okay, where's Skullface? What's up? Why you dead? Oh, what? How did that happen? Looked like it went past it. Oh, surely. How did I miss that? Oh, no. I got like 7 kills. Never any rockets when I need them. There's loads around here, look. They're all fucking packed up together. Mm-hmm. possible to take a speed from outside? I got 8 kills. 8 and 8. GG, Albert. Yeah, that's a fun little map. I think I switched into the wedge after getting like a kill streak, it said in the description. The prize after 3 kills. Something like that. Level 7. Oh my son. Parkour time. Yeah, so they said they're gonna give us a big update in the summer. I wonder what that's gonna be. If we get a Michael DLC. But hopefully it's big for creator as well. Maybe we get the new drift races and drag races and the new random races in creator. Everyone's missing the arrow. You guys haven't got the chat point. I can't see. There's at least 2 people here that haven't got a chat point. Got ghost in me. Call me Shirley. Wonder if these guys that went the wrong way have realized yet. There should be 5 people in front of me. Looks like there might be. Oh shit! Aww. Didn't see that coming. Luckily there was a checkpoint there. Oh, why did I stay that way? Compose yourself. Get straight. No, that's not straight, is it? I'm here. Nice from the spawn there, he puts you nice and straight. Nice steer. Not straight. Whoa, this thing's bouncy. No, no, no. Too close. Doesn't keep the angle when you land, it sort of bounces. Weird. No. Liz, welcome to members. Oh no, I stared. Why did I stare right? Ah. Appreciate you, man. I'll put your name in the list in a minute. Get past this stupid thing. Made it. Finally. Ninth. Okay. Bro. Oh. What was that? Now everyone in front of me is gone. I got no one to chase. Like that level 7. Looks like it. Oh, they're finishing. Catching up with someone then. Too fast, too fast. Nearly fell off. What? That twitch right about. I'm rushing this now because I saw someone coming up behind me. Go. I can keep my knife. Far to go. Yeah, we got knife. E. Hmm. landed it. What's up, Jimmy? Appreciate that again, Blitz. Your name's added to the members list at the bottom of the screen now. Yeah, I like the parkour races. I just don't like them when they put in the level Asian stuff. Yes, Quincy. You'll be after the next job, I think. Yeah, after this Rockstar job. Just Gamer, how you doing, man? Welcome to the stream, buddy. Standard. I'll leave it as what it's set to. True Marty, what's up, dude? Thanks for the like. Nice race in the thumbnail, man. Yeah, trying out the new random races that they stole from 5M. Stole the idea from, like, the drag races and the drift races. I wonder if they bring any of the other game modes, like the big rotating cube sumo. Stuff like that, that'd be cool. Yeah, there's four in there today. Why is it taking ages to launch? Is it gonna launch or what? If they're taking stuff from 5M, it would be nice to bring some of that stuff over, like they have over there. This has bugged the playlist, hasn't it? No? Okay, finally. Who knows? It's random, innit? I'm probably gonna get all the shit cars, the really slow ones. Might be taking ages because it's got to put us all in random cars.
Can't stop, I'm forever the one you call. Let's free fall, I'm so
quickly it starts up. I want to give it a go. That's why I added them. Partly as well because I made the playlist late. Come on, let's go. Can do it. Say, come on. I just can't let you go. Lord knows that I've tried to. You said I was the only one. No one likes being lied to. You made this mess and left me with the pieces. Now I wanna burn all the bridges between us. People trying to join. Didn't have the thing down there. Right, what have everybody got? Oh, he's got a supercar, that's not fair. Oh, he's in a truck. There's two trucks. Is that a wedge? Italia's in a wedge. No, why you do? I got a hearse. No, it doesn't slow down. Oh, they both got the same thing. No shit stream on this. Whoa. Clean lap. Oh yeah, it's all non-custom as well. There's no customs. I watched a bit of Brothy play this. Oh, I'm in the wedge now. Get out of my way, motherfuckers. I won't try and hit you, though. Oh, you were the only person I could have hit. This bit's a bit... It's a crossover, but you're transforming. Hey, you got my cat. Would be nice if they added this to creator so people could make themselves. Because the other version, I think you all get the same, there's a certain amount of cars. This one, you could get anything really. Literally anything in this one, but in the other one, you can, you get the same vehicles, you all get the same ones at certain times throughout the race. No, why did it go forward like that? Ah, I was pulling back. I'm in a different car, what? You spawned in a different car. Well, the last couple of updates, they've added new props, haven't they? Oh, Hurst again? Oh, seriously? I'm in a fucking tractor. Out my way. No, you asshole. Motherfucker, I needed that boost. Why? I'm going so slow. How the hell do you run into me, man? Bastard. TNF in this now. I told you I'd be unlucky and get a slow ass fucking car. Tractor into a bus. Thank you, game. Thank you. What am I gonna get next to Shabba? Tank, maybe? Thornmower? Mini. I'm so far behind. They're all gonna be finishing in this, huh? See, this question mark's a bit weirdly placed. It's a crossover. You'd think they want people to be solid on a crossover. Oh, F1 into F1. The DNF timer is quite long, isn't it? At least I finished. Yeah, like I say, they're the random ones, and the other ones that you get, there's five different vehicles. Everyone will transform into each vehicle. One point in the race. Yeah, hopefully they add that to creator, that'd be good. There's not really a lot you can do with the drag races, but you should add those to creator as well. It was nice of them to add the drift stuff, but they need to add it so you got the points on the drift races. Yeah, something different, Disby. I thought I'd just give him a try as a double money. It's random. It's not supposed to make sense. Ooh, it's snowing. Hiding behind the wall. Wait. Out my way. few kills then before I died. Wait, I thought it was snowing. Right. Didn't lock onto anybody. It is snowing. How come these props down here didn't have snow on them? Why ain't these got snow on them? Ouch. Why are you all just standing up here? Damn you, Disby! Stop killing me! Did I just walk into his line of fire then or something? Say quincy. Out of bullets. We were doing all right, but doesn't look like we're gonna win. Why was he climbing over the wall? GG. Most of our team just sat in one spot. Oh, they... No, that can't be the same guy still. I get two kills. What? I thought I got more than two. Didn't have much time to look. Most of our team were just sat in the corner, weren't they? Oh, that is a level 7. Oh, they left. Right there a little bit. All right. Which one am I? Stay on it! No way! Yes! Made it! Holy shit. How did I do that? Already got a clip of this race, but... I save that one. Far behind there. No! Too bouncy. Gonna make it? Made it. Damn it, I was catching up with someone then. And it bounced me, so I couldn't hit steer. Too high there, man.
And you high.
think I start there. But I started the timer. So it's 11th, isn't it? You horny, are you, Italia? Got a fucked up controller or something? You're distracting Katie. GG Pato. I need to start doing better, getting to single digits at least. Right, is this the... This is still a random one. When's the... Known... There's one called Known Unknown. That's the one that everyone gets the same vehicles. It's near the end. Hopefully this one will load up. Excuse me. Yeah, I got a nice starter. Get an airplane. Oh yeah, someone flew into the thing. No, don't hit me. Get airplanes in this one, I think. Oh, we're gonna get a boat. Maybe. Whoa. And a boat. Oh, seriously? Why do I always get the slow-ass ones? Motherfuckers. Just going down and down in position. Where's the next change? Everyone's overtaking me. Oh, seriously, now I get this shit. Things are slow. Oh, you get a plane? Seriously, Quincy? Princess as well? Motherfuckers. Get a decent car now. Oh, can I shoot? I want to shoot people. Come on, I need some decent cars so I can catch up. Boat. Give me that fucking piece of shit again. Whoa, somebody else got it. Alright, mate, hello. Oh, unlucky, wee wee. Being slow as fuck. I get playing this time, nice. They're finishing. They've probably done another lap of that. Then you set to two. Oh, Real Just Gamer. Got him. Well, the other one was set to four laps. That could have been set to four. Quite short laps. Boat though, man. Really screws you over when you get a slower car, don't it? Yeah, it's 1 minute in this, the DNF timer. It's, I guess, because there's slower vehicles and stuff. Piece of shit helicopter. I got the bloody cargo bob, man. Slow ass thing. What the fuck is that? Oh, someone's smoking off it in the corner. Smoking in the bike shed. Yeah, I think they're pretty fun. Hopefully we get them in Creator, because you know the community does better jobs than Rockstar. Alright, I'll try and invite you, mate. Parkour next. I'm a storm man. I'll get a drink actually as well. Invites out. Quick. So many wires. Not much more in this one, but at least it's cold. Log in, ready. Fingers crossed. Wee, stop being so negative, man. It's nice to have something different in the game. People play that sort of thing on 5M all the time. If you don't watch Brofy, he plays those sort of races. That's probably where they got the idea from. Thank you. Who you are listening to? A lot of it is, Encius. Well, there's probably going to be a lot of time, at least 10 minutes, for you to try to get in while we're in this job. I don't know how hard this one's going to be, but it's with the Dune. Don't you wish you were in Dune?
Get it, Dune.
Go! Turn right. I believe that worked. I mean left. You know what I meant. Uh oh, okay now. Run a bit sharp there, mate. Okay. No, 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 no. Moves. Can't see. What now? Straight for this, that they don't add a checkpoint. Can you all get out of the way so I can see if I'm straight or not? Didn't need the last one. Why is it not burning out? Why no burnout? Is this hell? I think you can do that in one. Yep. Be fast. Might be here a while. Go. Ooh. Camera put me off. Oh, you're rushing. Oh, why is it not fucking burning out on these? That surface, it doesn't let you move the back end up. Oh! Step.
pa. Oh, I think I was gonna make that.
I don't think there's anyone behind me.
Whoa. Rip that. Can I burn out in here? Ah. Are you respawning? Oh no, there was someone behind me. Respawned for some. Right, bouncy. Maybe he's falling off of up there. Can I get on this bloody ramp, please?
What the fuck? Can't do a burnout on this and we got fucking do a turnaround on this. Yes. No. Fucking hell. Are you supposed to turn around on that if we can't do a burnout? A fucking pain in the ass, man. Crash into the tree. Lost a couple of spots there. I should stop messing about. I don't like these things. Okay. One down. This one should be easy. Keep messing about. Someone's caught up. Luckily, they messed up once. Mess up again. Let me get away. Oh, bloody bouncing on your wheel. But here, please. Here. You know, that is so annoying, you can't burn out on those. Lost a spot, man. I came off that thing too close to the wall to get onto the next bit. Can't get in it if you've not got PC. I wouldn't mind giving it a go, I've just never got round to doing it. How many we got? 22, is it? 21, so 11. Albie's about there. Tried playing it, but you didn't like it. Depends what servers you go in, really, doesn't it? Everyone else finished quick behind me, didn't they? Didn't like that one, Kay. There was some tricky bits in it. GG, Quincy. Custom blocks, what do you mean custom blocks? Don't you like the Dune, Katie? I can't change my outfit. Well, I got a Sprunk outfit especially for this occasion. A special racing outfit in case I fall off. It's a fun vehicle, but it's a piece of shit to drive. Too bouncy. Make your own props, yeah, that would be nice. Rope block. Push me, I'm close to the edge. Right. Oh, see? I would have had my helmet on if you let me choose my outfit. Now I've got concussion. Coming on your inside. Nice place to put a boost right before a corner.
Why did I get so much more speed than them? I wasn't even in the slipstream. Oh, unlucky, mate. First on the ramp. Popped him over. Oh, on your head. Nearly. No, you bastard. Sent me flying. Damn it. In here. Why are you going so wide? You got landed on. It's a long old lap. Template tool could use an update there. Wait. That first place there then. Not to realize that. Get off me! With the templates, make it so you can template more objects, make it so you've got advanced object settings so you can advance placement and rotate it. Make it so we got more templates, so 20 instead of 10. Maybe 50 props in the templates. Oh, that didn't work. Gap's too big for my cat. Ricky, what's up, dude? Whale come. Princess, no, you bitch! Why you push me? Arm you, princess.
Some shit stream.
Whoa. Okay. I just got launched. Slipstream. Princess! You didn't have to wait for me if that's what you're doing. Or is she waiting for me to get me again? Where's your shit string? Oh, fuck's sake. Landed on her. Oh, what? Fucking drops. Landed it. GG, yeah. It's alright, Princess. Don't take offense to anything I say. Well, hopefully you don't. Getting close. Quite a lot of points though. Some guys to DNF and so I can get in the singles. It's your race, you better win it. £1,000 down.
Explosion. Why are you facing that way? What the hell?
Seen this one played.
Oh, I want to go this way. Get out of my way! Motherfuckers! I was in first. Carnage. Ah, bollocks. Princess, 14th. Come on, I bet on you. You'd be first. You owe me £1,000. Sorry, 210. Read that in a bit, random letters. Mm-hmm. didn't see anybody past me then, I thought I'd lost a spot. You. No! Looking up fucking chat. Read it after. I'll read it now. Bailey! Why did you slow down like that? Okay, then. Get out of my way. A couple of spots then. Thank you, Katie, for crashing. Causing carnage. Stop it, mate. Alex. That was a fun race, Princess. Probably have to test it with the slowest vehicle, I would assume. With Hot Wheels, you get like a big tractor, slow ass tractor thing to test it with that's really slow. But if you can do it in that, you can do it in anything else. Like a special tractor digger thing that you test the races with. Yeah, they'd probably be able to make the known unknown ones where you can select what vehicles they transform into. But I imagine they've got, like, because there's boat sections where you've got to transform into a boat. So they've got options to change what vehicles you can change into. Would be nice if they added it. I might try and have a look on PC. See if I can copy a race over and have a look at the checkpoints. Princess, you owe me £1,000. Didn't win. Yeah, this is the known unknown one, so everyone will get transformed into all the vehicles available at one point during the race. You can't change the number of laps. Maybe we get one per lap? Two per lap or something. Oh, there's ramp cars. Carnage on the corner. Where the fuck did I get launched to? What the hell? What the hell did I get launched to, bro? Oh, I'm fucked. Last. This is one of the faster vehicles as well, by the looks of things. Oh, he's glitching in this thing. No. On my way. That's one transform. You can only go that way if you're short, then. Sign was quite low. Yeah, it looks like you transform once halfway around the lap, and then maybe we get six vehicles altogether. We should at least get to pick the colour of the car. Didn't see shit. Ah, princess! Looks like we're all getting... Oh my days! Ow! Getting brown bloody cars. Should be able to pick our colours. On this side. Oh, princess! Ah, I'm underneath it! Get off of me! Ow! Oh, I had to try it. Fucked him up. I was trying to go under you. Ah, oh, Nanu. Come here, Nanu. You hit the wall. You weren't supposed to hit the wall. Aha! Not turn the corners. Uh-oh. No, no, no. I didn't mean it. It was a joke. I kid. Out of the way! Got knocked the fuck out! Okay, made it. That was good fun. Was that you in the monster truck, Katie? Gave me a caravan. We all got the same vehicles in that. Everybody would have had one of the vehicles once. Stop spamming. I can't even read what that says. Alright, this one's got a ghost in, apparently. Ghost of Jolene. A ghost in the tunnel. What if I'm scared of ghosts? Slowed down. I guess it's just like set to a certain time of day and didn't realize you could do that in races. It's not the Halloween one, is it? It's just the normal one that's there. Can you see that online normally? Like in free mode. There it was. It's not very visible with ghosts of other cars. Was there for a brief second though. Oh, what?
No! Why is this here? What the fuck? I'm expecting that. There's a level agent. She knows. See if we can get it this time. Nah. At least he's got it so you can carry on if you miss it. No, tree! No, not another one. Do you all know of the lap? Place didn't go down. Yeah, I think like first lap there was a load of people in the tunnel, so I couldn't really see it that well. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I don't see no ghost. It was in the tunnel. Yeah, it's a nice race apart from that wall flip bit. Didn't like that. Saw the transfer, I didn't. Yeah, last one. Hey, ramp car. Come at me, motherfuckers.
wants some? Who wants some? Who wants some? Why is there massive rings? Oh, we're getting airplanes next. Face to face. Someone did a spin. What the hell? What the rings are for. Go down. Oh, crappy plane. Oh, someone's in a fucking. Who is that? Oh, Tutan in the digger. That's slow as fuck. Especially going up that fucking hill, man. That must be a nightmare. Just sat on the floor. Alright, I got a better plane this time. Crashed on the top of it. Shit. Whoa. How the hell did I get around the edge of that? Wagner, coming at ya. Ah, oh, not enough time. That was an alright one. Just think of the things we'd be able to do with this. Make some cool races, man. How's Tutan doing? You're still in your digger. Yes, he is. I think he gave up once he got that. Lucas, what's up? Thanks for the like. That's the fun of the race, it's the luck of the draw, isn't it? GG, wee wee. Looks like you got lucky with your cars. Yeah, hopefully they're a bit better with Creator on GTA 6. With adding stuff and
sharing creations and that. The end of GTA 5 life, they've started to get good with it. So hopefully that spills over onto GTA 6. Bailey, what's up? Maybe we get Christmas props before the end of GTA 6's life. Alright, last one. I still can't believe they added those props like 2 days before Christmas. That was the point. Should have added them with the DLC, man. But, like I say, at least they're adding new props and stuff. Bodes well for GTA 6. Yes, that's why it's called Random All-Stars or something, wasn't it? It's random. Sometimes you get lucky, sometimes you don't. Natural, all natural. Thanks for 10th. Bye, have a beautiful time. Why do I do that? As soon as I shit talk, I fuck up. Yeah, that was all right, considering I had some Rockstar jobs in there. Those jobs are pretty fun. Like I say,
It'd be awesome if we get those random checkpoints. The ability to create those sort of races. I'm sure people would love to use those in face-to-face races. Just a face-to-face random fucking job. Or, mega ramps. But there's a lot more creative stuff people could do with that. But yeah, thanks everyone for joining today. Everyone who gave a like, all you guys in the chat, everyone who joined the races. I will be live again on Sunday. Like I say, this is probably the last Thursday I'm going to stream. So I'm pretty sure I've got a job now. Ross. Yeah, so hopefully I will be with job now. Not be so broke. But yeah, appreciate everybody for joining. You guys are awesome, and I'll see you next time.
Bye. And where the drugs, cause you know we came for them. Damn, it's half past three, and look at all the weed we've smoked. Smoke the eighth to the face, and whenever I twist, she rolls. I said it's different over here, girl, we ain't like most people. They won't ever understand, but this the only life.